We wish you love and peace and good food tomorrow.
Peace and turkey grease.
Yeah. I wanted to just point out, we have a show coming up for Philly Loves Bowie Week in January, on January 6th down at the Brooklyn Bowl. And for those of you that are scared to drive into the city, we're going to do a bus trip from this area. And if you sign up, there's a couple different places, one to my right, one to my left.
Yeah.
If you sign up, give me some contact info, we will make you aware of where the bus will leave from. And then we're going to stop. At the end of the bus trip, we're going to stop at Doobie's Bar, which is very famous because Patty Brett owns that bar and she's a former Sigma kid. So we're not going to be on the bus ourselves, but I mean, unless you want to be on the way back.
That's kind of crazy though. That bus trip sounds fun. I forgot we were doing that. Yep.
And then, so check out, there's posters on both sides over here about the show, and there's a place where you can sign up to learn about the bus trip, all right? And thank you again, and happy Thanksgiving. We're going to start a set in a few minutes here. We're going to start with a song that we've been practicing just yesterday for the show in January. We're going to give it a try for you.
Changing in free, read it in the papers, the tracks are on TV, beware the sound. Let's stay out tonight.
that same album. Take you right up to the very end of Bowie's career now. Yeah.
That was part of the show. Just like you.
goes, y'all. This ain't rock and roll. This is genocide.
Come on.
All right.
Thank you.
do a little transition here.
All right. I appreciate that break, Eric. Give me time to catch my breath for this next one. Hope y'all have fun with this one.
Thank you.
It was recorded right here in Philadelphia back in 1974.
Thank you.
We were the young Americans.
Thank you.
This side of the Pecos is Bill Buttram. On the drums, giving us that funky beat, Freddie Rojo, Freddie Berman. On the guitar, doing all those things, Joey DiTullio. And the most important piece of the band, the bass players, Joe Tassoni, Taz Bass. So we're gonna do one more, and then, you know, I don't know, we can have a negotiation. But okay. Three.
looked at that letter, shade of horror. I drove a diesel van, kept his gun in black and my job. Such a humble man, the only survivor of the National People's Gang.
It's done.